Hi friends, welcome again on eLearning Helpers. This is Pawan from eLearning Helper. In this video, we are going to learn about Wi-Fi modules used in IoT. Let's take a look on today's topic. First, we will see what is Wi-Fi module, what are the different Wi-Fi modules that mostly used in IoT. Then we will see about ESP8266, and after that, we learn difference between ESP8266 and ESP32. So let's start the session. Before I start the session, I would like to request you, please subscribe the channel and keep sharing and like this video. Wi-Fi modules are those chips and boards that allow a device to connect with the internet, like is our mobile phone, tablet, PC and other device that support hotspot and Wi-Fi of internet. Now let's see the different Wi-Fi modules that mostly used in IoT projects. The first one is ESP8266. It is mostly used in different IoT projects, and it has also many versions of itself. The second one is CC3000 by Texas Instruments. It is also very commonly used Wi-Fi modules. The third one is PCDuino Wi-Fi dongle that has inbuilt USB port to simply connect with the devices through USB. And the rest of two modules you can see on the screen, Wi-Fi 220 and last one is Photon Wi-Fi. So these are the different modules that is mostly used in IoT. Now let's see the ESP8266. ESP8266 is a Wi-Fi module developed by ESPressive System. It uses a microprocessor Tensilica Xtensa Diamond Standard 106 Micro created by company Tensilica. Now let's see the feature of this module. Frequency of this module is 80 to 160 MHz, and it has 16 GPIO pins and 10 bit analog to digital converter, and it has also IEEE 802.11 protocol for Wi-Fi.